My name is Aziza and I'm the founder of PISOM. It's a house for abandoned, abused and neglected children. How I opened PISOM was there was a great need. There was a need of kids that have been overlooked into the system, kids that have gone through the loophole of the system. You get different kids that comes in with different abuses. And I had one particular case where there was 5 children that have been sexually abused. When I went for help, I couldn't get the help. And that's where I felt I have to be the voice for the voiceless. I have to be the voice for the children. And someone must stand up and someone must say enough is enough. I do feel that Child Protection Week have to be every day because these kids have been abused daily, that we overlooked, that we don't speak out. Children need a second chance in life. And a lot of children that comes into PISOM, there are children from the street. There are children that have been the worst of the worst abuse. They come in here with pain in their eyes. They don't trust people. They hardly ate and they belong nowhere. They look at themselves as nothing. Thank God, today they're all open. They open to speak to people. They open to speak to what have happened because for them it was normal. The belated Ahmad Karada, he used to say, the children are the flowers of the future. They are going to be our next generation. These kids need the opportunity. They can become our next president. They can become the next heart surgeon. They can become the next South Africa top person, you know? So if we're not going to give the opportunity, they're never going to have it.